everyone! Today's video is going to be about a dorm haul. And as you know, school is starting and I'm going to college, and a lot of you are too, I'm sure, and you need to know what to get and how to decorate it, and I'm gonna take care of that for you. The thing that I have is my comforter, and it is the biggest item that I think that you have to pay for. And mine is just a really pretty turquoise color, and it has underneath a green color, and this kind is actually called, I think, super soft or something like that. Super soft. And it's just like a really nice texture, and it's really fluffy, and I can't wait to sleep on it. So, and it's got a floral pattern. I like floral things. I got this at Bed Bath & Beyond, and it was, I believe, on sale for $79.99. And it comes with the two decorative pillows. So there's this one, it's a turquoise with ruffles. And this one is just like a striped design and has like green stripes on it, and it's white. And it also comes with the sham, which matches obviously the comforter. So those are the biggest things that you're gonna need, and I just thought it was really cute and I can't wait to decorate. The next thing that I have are my pillows. I have one for my sham, and I got this one at Target for $3.99. And I got this one also at Target, but this one was a little more expensive because it was the allergy protection. And it's a little fluffier, and this one was $6.99 at Target. What I bought was this Laura Ashley Home mattress pad. And you're gonna need a mattress pad for your bed because they are, you know, dorm beds, and they're very squeaky and springy, and they're not the most comfortable. So I bought this one at Bed Bath & Beyond for $29.99. And it's just like a really cushy material, just so that, you know, is a little comfort there. However, my Room Essentials sheet set, and I got them in a turquoise color to match my comforter, and I got these at Target for $14.99. The next thing that I want to talk about are my towels. Now, I went to JCPenney and I wasn't expecting to get anything, you know, amazing, but I got in there and they were having a doorbuster sale. I got this stripe set, and it's like turquoise, and then it has yellow stripes as well, and I got the matching wash towel. I got a pink stripe set, and it has orange on it as well, and my purple set, also striped with turquoise. The turquoise set that I'm probably not going to use that often. Next thing that I'm going to go over are some things that you might need when you're doing your laundry, because it is important to have clean clothes. So the first thing that I picked up was this spiral pop-up hamper, and it's green, and I got it from Target for $6.99. And this Black & Decker iron, I got this one from Walmart for $12.99, it was on sale. And I mean, there's not much to say about an iron. I have this tiny ironing board because I don't like giant ones. And we already had this one, my brother and my sister-in-law used it. But I got a new cover for it because I thought this one was so much cuter. And it is like this cool ombre effect. It's like lighter on top, and then as you get like further onto the board, it would be like darker here, and then it would get lighter and lighter. That was cute. I mean, I won't be using it that often, but if I do, I'll keep doing it. Are these Room Essentials hangers, because you're gonna need to hang your clothes. And so this was a pack of 18. I got these at Target for $2, and they had all different colors, like pink and green and the basic like white and black. But I got the turquoise to match everything else that I have, and I got 3 packs of these because they were on sale, and you know, YOLO. The next things that I'm going to mention are kind of like the things that you don't really think about getting, but you need them. So I picked up this microwave spatter cover. And it's just something that you put in your microwave when you're heating something up. It's really boring, but it's a necessity because who wants to clean out an entire microwave? I know I don't. I bought at Target for, I want to say like $2. And the next thing that you're going to need is a toilet brush, because no one wants a dirty toilet. This was at Target. It is one of their Up and Up products, and I got it for $1.99. Not bad for a toilet brush. A trash can. I got this one at Bed Bath & Beyond for like $6.99. And it's pretty big for a waste basket. And it's mesh and it's turquoise, so it matches everything else that I have. And the next thing that I got was a lamp, and it is a basic turquoise color, obviously. And it's a silver base, and it has just like the little drawstring light. This one I got at Target for $16.99, and you know, I'll use it for lighting purposes. And the last ones that I got, I'm really excited about because they are too cute. I got this jewelry case. It is a turquoise color, and you open it up, it's glass, and it has a section for your bracelets or your necklaces or whatever, and then you can put like your rings or your stud earrings in here. And it's polka dot on the inside. I got this at Target. It was on sale for $10. The next thing I got were these lights, and they are like little flower balls. I got these at Target for $16.99. I have been wanting these since they came out with like all the dorm stuff, like all summer. 10 little lights, and I'm probably just gonna like drape them across my desk, and I think it'll make a nice little area for filming. The last thing is something that I made. And I'm very proud of myself because I usually don't do DIY things like normally unless I see something that I really like. And Miss Glamorazzi did a video like this, and she made like these jars, and she did like glitter on the inside. This is a first try, obviously, but I was really happy that I did this. Do like a thin layer of glue and then glitter on the inside, and I'll probably link her video below so you can see how to do it. And yeah, so I really like it, and I'm probably just gonna put my makeup brushes or something like that in, like she did, because I thought that was really neat. So that's everything that I have for you guys today, and I'll be doing a dorm tour once I actually move in. So yeah, see you guys next week. Happy dorm hunting. This room essential sheet set.
It's such a start over.
They are, this is the...